as well as all of those causing mortality. And coming up in fourth, St. Pat's are one game away from the state championship game. See how they are getting prepared for the semis. The Husker basketball team plays their second game of the season tonight, and also the Husker football team have a big game on Saturday. We'll have more on that coming up in sports.
Yeah, right. It's going to be hard.
Breakfast at your old flat Arby's with a breakfast meal. A hot plate croissant with egg, cheese, ham, bacon, or sauce.
That's why we're not going to the Michigan game next year on September 30th, 2023.
What about it?
That's why
we're not going to go?
September 30th.
That's when we play Michigan?
Yeah. And that's after our game, after what we can stick for the Cowboys football. Right, Mom?
I guess so.
Hi, William Schechter here. It's the Medicare annual enrollment period, and this year, it's simple. One, before the deadline, call the number below. Two, check your zip code for a Medicare Advantage plan with prescriptions, dental care, and the benefit that adds money back to your Social Security check every month. Three, you'll find out what you're eligible for. AEP is a deadline. Call now.
I call to find a plan that covers more of my dental expenses.
I call every year to make sure my doctor is still in my plan.
I call to find a plan with more copays. I call to see if my zip code has a plan with the benefit that adds money back to my Social Security check.
I call every year to make sure my plan's copays didn't go up.
Millions of people have called the Medicare Coverage Helpline. You should too. AEP is a deadline, so don't delay. Call now. Call 1-800-476-5600. That's 1-800-476-5600 now.
Your Medicare drug plan changes every year, and so do your prescription. So review your Medicare drug plan with the pharmacist at Rx Express Pharmacy now through December 7th to make sure you are getting the best price and saving your money on your Part D monthly premium and prescription copays. Make an appointment today at RxExpressPharmacyNV.com or call and let them guide you with the right plan for your health need. Rx Express Pharmacy, a locally owned Health Mart pharmacy. Health Mart, taking the time to listen and care.
Yeah, dude, that doesn't look good.
I know what you do. You want to cash at USA.com. I can apply in minutes, and if approved, I can have the money as soon as the same business day.
Go to CashNetUSA.com to apply for the money you need.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Chelsea Wilkinson here, and this Saturday is another big one for the Huskers as they're facing
a ranked
opponent. And this opponent just so happens to be third in the country in the latest college football playoff rankings. Now, the Huskers facing this school will bring this Saturday, and in Ann Arbor, the big house, I should say, the Wolverines are one of four teams that are undefeated in the FBS. And the all-time series, Michigan leads 6-4. But last year's meeting, it was just another game lost by only one score.
It's just how hard I've ever played. It just screams at you on the tape. It is so noticeable. It's how hard guys are playing. And, you know, it's 60 minutes of that kind of effort.
Michigan is just, they're one team that's very physical. Obviously, they had great ends last year. They have great ends and great interior D-line this year. And their whole back end are very physical. So, overall, great team.
We're going in there to beat Michigan. We're not going in there to beat just Blake or just the quarterback or just one person on the team. We're going to win the game.
Yeah, okay. There must have been a special question.
Tonight, the Husker men's basketball team is back in action tonight at the PBA, and they are hosting their rival right up the street, UNO Mavericks. Now, the Huskers started off the season with a win against Maine, and they're hoping
to... We're 0-1.
Tip-off is right around the corner at 7 p.m.
It's 1-0, you goofy people.
Now, folks, we are deep into high school football. The playoffs are here in Nebraska, and it's the semifinals round this week. And the Irish are hitting the road to nearly Oakdale as they're going to go ahead and face the Warriors. Now, the Warriors run a very high-powered offense that runs through the quarterback, Aiden Kuster, throw over 2,000 yards this season and also leads the team in rushing as he's tallied over 1,800 yards as well. Now, head coach Kevin Dotson said one of the first orders in business is to know where Kooster is at all times, and this is the only game standing between the Irish and the trip to the championship game. So, ladies and gentlemen, they are looking to get it done on the road this week.
You get to the semis, you have to embrace that and understand that it's a one game a week mentality, but you know that's sitting in the back of your mind. This is an extremely important game. If you can win this game, if you can execute well enough, you kick that door down, you get into the state finals, and that's just a lot of fun. And so we're really hoping that our boys are focused. It's been a long time since we've been on the road. We had all those playoff games at home. But this is a group that's mature, they travel well, and they're excited about this opportunity.
That will do it all for sports for now. We will have more sports coming in at 10, and we will have an injury update for you on Casey Thompson. Until then, have a good one, everybody. Ciao.
He's hurt.
He ain't playing.
Here's a feeling. He relaxed and plays for a while.
A place to work, a place to grow. It's so much more than just a house.
Or maybe they're just putting that out.
At Great Plains Realty, we understand just how important that is.
I'm a patient.
No.
First home, outgrowing it, or settling down after the kids have gone. We're there with you every step of the way.
Great Plains Realty is more than just a house. It's a home.
In the ag industry, time is money. When you break down, the options, and you need the best. Dawson Tire and Wheel has built their business providing producers with time.
That's one big tire.
They offer answers, insight, and solutions. And they come to you with in-field on-farm service trucks with a wide range of tire options and services for farmers and
that's a gun, all right.
They offer new and used tires, oil changes, alignments, and more at their North Platte and Gatlinburg locations. Dawson Tire and Wheel, they keep you moving.
Brighten up your home this season, sharing the holiday spirit with the people you love. Celebrate the gift of giving, the joy of hosting, and the comfort of togetherness. No matter how you toast to the season, create special memories that will last a lifetime.
Your grandma seen the new Duluth commercial yet? I don't know. Not seeing anything about it.
Combo kits for $100 off. Plus, you'll then get your choice of a battery or bear tool spotlight and pedigree small dog foods made with high quality whole grains, protein, and omega 6 fatty acids. Help your canine look and feel their best. Choose from steak or chicken flavors on sale now.
What you need, when you need it, at
Are you two of you? Are you going to go out? Okay. He'll be back.
Yeah.
Exposed personnel developing cancer and other serious health conditions. Call Camp Lejeune victims to discuss your case now.
800-795-0821.
It's getting there, good guy.
On Saturday, temperatures down again into the lower 40s for Sunday, upper 30s Monday and Tuesday, more cloud cover, and we are staying mainly dry for most of the next week as we stay near 40 Wednesday and Thursday.
Thanks, Justin. We want to thank you for watching News 2 at 6. We'll see you back here at 10.
Travel benefits, like 2x miles on every purchase.
You can always cancel it.
punch this one in. We don't deserve to win. What?
Looks about 30 yards.
Yes, touchdown!
It's too much. It's college football with AT&T 5G. It's never too much.
AT&T 5G, fast, reliable, secure.
Here's the problem, team. Nobody knows what Hulu Plus Live TV is.
Yeah, it comes with over 75 live channels with sports like NFL games, plus Hulu's entire streaming library.
Plus Disney Plus, plus ESPN Plus.
What if we change the game?
Give me something. No bad ideas. Let's go.
Super Hulu.
Bad idea.
Hulu
Bold. No.
Hulu Plus Live TV Plus.
Yeah, everybody's got to do a plus thing after the name.
What if we call it Hulu Plus Live TV Plus Plus Plus?
You're saying three pluses, that's what you're saying? That's dumb, but we're going to go with it.
College Football Countdown is presented by Ashley, America's number one furniture and mattress store.
As we approach kickoff in Memphis, Tulsa won this game a year ago. What are you looking forward to tonight?
Well, there's a four-game losing streak for Tulsa. That comes after a four-game winning streak. So get that losing off and the winning back. Pre-score, great tight end. I think we're going to see some big games from him.
Should be a lot of fun tonight. Always fun to listen to Lewis Riddick and Matt Barry on the call. Matt, take it away.
Kevin Connors, thank you so much as we welcome you to the Thursday night college football party in Memphis. As we welcome you into the Nissan pregame drive, we've got a battle in the American tonight as we enter the stretch run of the college football season. Why is this so big? Not because of the king. Lawler's out there just rocking a single player, 25 years old.
Those tights are nice, man. They're nice.
Nice and tight. Tonight, big for both teams. Memphis comes into this game having lost four in a row. They've been to eight consecutive bowl games. But they need to win a couple here at the end of the season if they want to maintain their bowl eligibility. The same story for Tulsa as we get set for what we think is going to be an offensive fireworks show.
Make sure you get the game on the computer.
I will. I'll come help you with your bath and then I'll get it going, okay?
Okay.
Defenses can control from different arm slots, control the pocket, control outside the pocket. The key tonight for young Seth Hannigan is to protect the football. Six turnovers in the past three games. That is going to put your team at a deficit and make it very tough to win. At all costs, protect the football tonight. Take some big shots when they're there, and they'll have a chance to win this football game.
Speaking of quarterbacks, man, we're excited to see Hennigan play. But on the other side of this, Davis Brandt been the starting quarterback for this team all season.
Yeah.
Missed last week with injury. He's been a game-time decision all week, so there's a good bet, Lewis. We could see both of them. Break me down both quarterbacks, what each of them does well.
Look, Davis Britt, through the first 3 weeks of this season, was leading the FBS in all major categories for quarterbacks in terms of passing yards per game, touchdown passes, and then he's run into a little bit of an injury spell right now. We don't know if we're going to see him or how much we're going to see him, but he can do it all. Braylon Braxton, who made his first career start just last week against Tulane, this young man, 6'2", 6'3", about 230 pounds. We saw him down on the field, you know, in pregame. He's a guy who's more of a running threat, who can run the RPO game, which is something you'll see Tulsa run extensively tonight. And he is a threat once he gets on the perimeter with his legs. But make no mistake, he can run it as well.
Braylon, I tell you what, he looks the part. We did get some news on both quarterbacks. We'll give you that on the other side. This kickoff from Simmons Bank, Liberty Stadium is coming up next. And now a look inside Nissan's Heisman House.
Still at it?
What do you think?
They just don't stop doing it. What's that noise?
I'll be back.
Thank you.
to show who's the cheesiest.
Who got bigger than cheesiest, guys?
Cheese.
Cheese. Cheese. Official sponsor of the college football playoff.